Hi, I'm Nancy Andaparl, Director of the White House Office of Health Reform. It's the last week before Congress goes out for its Memorial Day recess, and they are hard at work trying to get health care reform legislation to the House floor and to the Senate. Last week, Speaker Pelosi said that the reform bill would be on the floor of the House by July 31st, and the three House committees that are working on it are really deeply enmeshed in the details of it now, meeting with members and getting their support lined up, and it's very exciting. There's also a lot of activity going on in the Senate. The Senate Finance Committee is having a walkthrough this week of the financing provisions of its bill, and the HELP Committee, led by Senator Kennedy, is also hard at work, meeting with members, working on its version of the health care reform bill. There's a lot of urgency around this, and it looks very good for the Congress moving forward and doing just exactly what the president said, which is that health care reform cannot wait, must not wait, and will not wait another year, and it will get done in this session of Congress. So that's very exciting. Last week was Women's Health Week, and Secretary Sebelius had an event where she featured women who are dealing with the struggles of trying to have health care coverage and the growing costs and trying to provide health care for their families. So we highlighted that. This week I spoke with the Small Business Administration and small business owners, and we'll be doing other stakeholder events. And we're hearing stories from all of you who have registered your stories on our website. Before you leave today, I urge you to go to the part of our website where you can sign up and show your support for President Obama's healthcare reform effort this year and to show the urgency of getting healthcare reform done this year. It's www.healthreform.gov. Thanks so much.